Yo, what's going on YouTube? How are you guys doing? I'm back with another video. My name is Sasha Slatters from SashaSlatters.com. If you are new to my channel, make sure that you subscribe and also hit that notification bell icon. Today's video, I'm giving you an introduction to low content publishing. What is low content or no content publishing? That is what we will be talking about in this video. So make sure that you subscribe. Okay, low content or no content publishing, it simply means publishing books with low or no content. You know, for example, publishing notebooks or planners or, you know, guest books or sketch pads, sketchbooks, or what else? Journals, diaries, you know, there's so many. Now, in order for you to be successful with low content or no content publishing, you must define your niche, okay? You must define your niche. A lot of people that are publishing books and they're not making sales because they have not defined their niche, okay? If you are going to be publishing notebooks, you must know your niche, you know? So I believe that answers, that gives you the introduction to low content and no content publishing. If you like this video, make sure that you subscribe, and also I'll leave the link to the templates that you can use to get started with low content publishing. See you guys in the next video.